Each year in South Carolina on the Anderson University campus, seniors gather for a huge production. Not those kind of seniors, these kind of seniors.
Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed.
Are you ready for a brand new beat? Summer's here and the time is right for dancing in the street. They're dancing in Chicago.
The group is called Anderson Senior Follies, and they're a senior theater organization. Everyone in the cast has to be at least 55. They're involved in every aspect of the show, from construction of costumes to helping write new script each year. They're involved in ticketing and sponsorships, everything on stage and behind the scenes. Their energy is explosive. Their memory, that's fading a little, but they're seniors. But after hours of rehearsal and a lot of fun, they dazzle audiences. See for yourself.
Shadow in the city, all around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match here. But at night it's a different world, go out and find a girl, come on and dance all night, despite the heat it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity, the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
Anderson Senior Follies is much more than a production. Yes, that's what audiences see, but for those of us with senior follies, it's about living life to its fullest. It's about relationships. It's about laughter. Senior Follies cast members have a great way of bringing whimsical laughter to the show. Take a look.
Beat their socks off.
We played the Astros.
Beat their up.
But it rained that day.
Sprinkled between high energy dances and beautifully sung melodies are comedy breaks. Take a laugh.
Honey, should I buy an all-in-one or a bikini?
Has to be the bikini. You'll never get it all in one.
My mother-in-law is a woman. You should meet my mother-in-law. About a year ago, she started talking through her nose. Doctor said she had worn her mouth out.
says a prayer for me every night. She gets down on her knees and she says, thank God she's in bed.
Us at AndersonSeniorFollies.org, or better yet, visit us at a show every March on the Anderson University campus. I'm Annette Cantrell Martin, producer and director of Anderson Senior Follies, the best senior theater in America.